videotaping. I'm videotaping.
What, is this about the sound cue? You know, is it okay to walk by? Because I want to go back, huh?
Yeah, you can go that way.
Now that we generate 250 pounds pull on that point, we run those same three tests again. 1 inch from the lock style. We're getting 32 pounds. Resetting the back meter. We test now at the middle of the door. Force 250 pounds. pounds. As you can see, that 250 pound load puts quite a stress on the door. That's why we used a heavy duty aluminum door. This is very similar to the mounting and prep exactly as it will be used, as opposed to an artificial testing apparatus. And here we test at the end, 29 pounds. As with the vertical rod, once we've completed 500,000 cycles, we will retest the unit with a 500 pound load. And at that point, we'll determine that it's free of defect. As with the vertical rod, once we've completed 500,000 cycles, we'll do a series of security tests, including a 500-pound pull test at that same point to be sure the door cannot be jerked open. Then we'll continue our cycling test until we destruct. And we anticipate that we'll